This is called Alas Dies Laughing. Good indeed there, I think, and of course you must by now be familiar with the band's excellent LP as well. That's the Cocteau Twins, Alas Dies Laughing.
Bye.
This is a very good band indeed, you know. The Cocteau Twins, and that's Feathers or Blades. And if you're not familiar with the band, you're probably rather surprised to learn that they're only a trio. If you're not quite sure if it's playing the game, don't risk it. Well worth the biscuits in anybody's currency, I think, and that's called Garlands. And it's on their LP, which I recommend to you yet again, I mean without reservation. This is called Wax and Wane. We'll be right back. Our thanks to Robin, Liz and Will. They sound like the heroes and heroine of something called Three Go Netting Butterflies or something. The Cocteau Twins, Wax and Wane.